I don't know where should I draw. Should I choose red, yellow, or blue?
I should be the first. I am the strongest of all colors, and my birthday is the longest, so I must be the first.
Honestly, there's no need to fight over this. That's it, girl. Stop! Stop it, Grant, stop it.
Wait, let's see this to the end.
I am the best color for this boy. I can help you grow to be a great man.
I'm Enigma, I'm creativity, I'm optimism. I can help this boy to walk down the path of greatness. Stop it, girl! I'm red, I'm the strongest!
Girls, stop it. Remember, you are sisters who should be complimenting each other, not fighting over this.
Oh, you are ruining the fun, right?
But it's fun!
Sherry, you just love it when everyone is fighting.
Wow!
What? It's fun?
It's not. Can't you see? This is not right.
Then, what's right?
Yeah, right. What's right? Yeah, right. You're the wisest. You tell us. How must we settle this?
Yeah, tell us. With which color should this little kid grow by?
What about
red?
What about no red?
Shh! Let hair white out.
He needs all of us.
Come on! You're bluffing. How can this little kid take us all?
This boy's life should be full of colors, should be full with all of us. He needs a better portion of courage, creativity, serenity, clarity, and glamours. Oh, in short, the boys need all of the colors, all of us.
Yes, Boo. All of us. Only one color will not complete the life of this boy.
But with just one color, it still be done. And if it's just one color, his life won't be fun, right? I mean, the more is always the merrier, right?
Yes, right, Yellow.
Hey! What about me?
Oh, poor Black. You will provide security and glamours.
Oh, well, you know me. Hey, look! The boy's drawing is done.
Of courage.
decade earlier.